19 months now. A friend of mine had just messaged me on Facebook, Erin, and I was super excited about the product. I wanted to try it and start it out as a customer and fell in love with the product. So I, of course, started sharing it with people and found, you know, hey, it's pretty easy to share it with people, and I got really excited about it. And came to my husband here and asked him, or I said, hey, I think I want to be a brand partner with that company, Miriam, and he said I was smoking crack. So that's how our business got started. I just hounded him enough, so he, in 2 weeks, told me just to get the kit so I would stop talking about it. And so I'll let him share with you why he felt that way. I think that's very important to our story.
All right, so typically extremely supportive when she wants to do things. But she had sold several other things before, and it was a skincare line, and we had just left the industry and had been pretty out of the industry for about 2 years. And when she came to me with this, I was just getting used to not being a part of network marketing. Okay, anybody? But then she kind of, you know, she started having success and things like that, and I jumped on board. I just want to make sure everyone knows, it's when somebody tells you no, it's no big deal, okay? Because I made so much fun of her, like she's an infomercial junkie. Like she, if you guys have any questions about what doesn't work or it does, she literally can tell you because she's purchased just about everything. Okay? So she brought me these pictures and all this stuff, and she's like, oh, you know, I was like, oh, you're such a sucker. I mean, it was like, so I was very, very negative to her for 3 solid weeks. She would come to bed and I wouldn't even give her a kiss goodnight. Okay? It was like, I can't believe you're with that guy. So here's the thing. What she did was she was consistent and persistent, and she did not let what I was saying affect her judgment of what she wanted to do. She was a big girl, and if her idea was good, why was my idea any better than hers? And she continued to do that. That's the success. And she got an iPad, and she earned her car, and then you know, after she earned her car, then it quickly became my business, and that's when we really got that. So